I'm Fred Swanson, and we're out here in Cambridge, Wisconsin. I'm at the Dancing Goat Distillery with my friend Nick Moss, the Vice President of Distillation and Innovation. We're going to talk a little bit whiskey now. We're going to get into the Limousin Rye. So Limousin Rye. Yeah. Tell me where the name comes from and a little bit about Limousin Oak.
Specifically, Limousin Oak comes from the Limousin Forest of France. Limousin Oak is a super tight grain. And so when we look at Limousin Oak and we toast it, instead of over-extracting guaiacol in our rye, we get a bunch of eugenol, which is a soft, warm, glowing, light spiciness that enraptures the palate, and vanillin, which, as we all know, is the king of whiskey. And so Limousin Rye is a celebration of all those tannins coming together for a very balanced, sippable, neat pour or cocktail.
Tell me a little bit more about the finishing process around the Solera system, which is exclusively all that French Limousin Oak.
We're using multiple barrels as one vessel to get what we like to call Solera marrying effect. We taste every batch out of there, and when we go to proof it, we'll taste for a range. But what we're doing is we're finding the best specific point for that batch. Every batch is unique, and every batch is a celebration.
Let's stop talking. Let's have a drink.
I'm with you, man. I've been waiting. Cheers.